Recently, I bought this Bluetooth MP3 WMA decoder board. It takes AUX, USB, microSD, Bluetooth or FM as audio input. As you can see, there are volume switches and track control switches on the board. It takes 12V DC as input voltage. It has an onboard 7805 to convert 12V to 5V. But some of them don't have 7805 onboard and you have to give 5V input. So confirm input voltage before buying. This is the audio in pin to provide audio input to the decoder. And this one is audio out pin, which will be connected to the speakers. These are the connecting wires with female connectors. One for power input and other two are for audio input and output. It comes with an IR remote. The remote looks decent and has all the switches you wish one wireless speaker to have. To make our speakers to work on Bluetooth, we only need the 12V power supply and the audio output pin of the module. Most audio speakers have AUX as audio input, so we will add 3.5mm female AUX pin to the audio output of the module. So I connected L, R and ground pins of the female AUX pin to L, R and ground pin of the audio output respectively. Then I connected 12V supply to the board and connected audio output to speakers. Thank you for visiting Creative Stuff. Hit that like button and do subscribe for more interesting videos.